Hi everyone, and welcome to day 13 of my virtual senior recital. Today I am pulling out an old piece that I learned in my piano lessons last semester. It's the third of Gershwin's three preludes, and I've always loved Gershwin's music. Actually, in third grade, my teacher gave all of us an individualized biography assignment, and she picked people that she thought we'd be interested in, and mine was George Gershwin. So I've had a love for his music ever since. All I remember from that project is bringing roller skates to school because he enjoyed roller skating as a kid. So I hope you enjoyed the third of Gershwin's three preludes.